Congratulations, fortunate visitors. You've managed to make it to the last room before you'll get out of Illbleed. $100 million awaits you if you can make it through in one piece. Not so fast. I, Michael Reynolds, have a very special gift for you first. Come now, don't be scared. It's just a painting. This one's by Stuart Milburn, who's been my art director on the films I make. As you see, here is his signature. There are three paintings you can choose from, actually. Maybe you'd like some help deciding. Make your decision wisely, as you only get one.
Excellent! Fantastic!
I haven't heard this much excitement in a long time. Very well then. I shall present you with $100 million. And here for the fanfare is the Michael Reynolds Orchestra. I'm a man of my word. Here, I present you $100 million. All right, nice to meet you. Hope to see you again someday. Congratulations. Good luck. Bye-bye.
How are we gonna spend $1 million?
I bought 385 different kinds of Freddy dolls, and I still have a lot left.
I invested in the stock market.
You really trust the stock market?
I don't know. I think so.
Eriko, what's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Never mind. She's probably in one of her philosophical moods.
Hey, Eriko, are you thinking of your secret love or something?
Maybe it's me. Yeah, I wouldn't mind that at all.
I'm going back to Illbleed. What?
What?
What? If she goes, I go!
Thanks, Randy, but this time, I have to go alone.
Why? What's going on?
Kevin, butt out! She doesn't need a guy right now, okay? Wait for me, guys. If I make it back, I'll probably be a changed girl.
We'll be right here, waiting and praying.
I'm sure you'll make it through, but be careful, and don't change too much.
If you get into trouble, try and telepathically communicate with me, okay? I can be at your side in no time. Right. Thanks a lot, guys. I love you all.